This is my boy Body, Ryan Peabody McArthur. McArthur, it sounds like I got a fucking list, but I don't. I met him at Goofy versus Reg contest.
The comedy contest, but I wasn't skating in the comedy contest.
He was in the van, I was like, got any weed? And he was like, no.
And he was like, okay, get out.
He was smoking weed later, but eh.
He was like, why the fuck aren't you leaving? And I was like, cause I'm 16 and there's a bunch of beer in that fridge. Why would I go anywhere else? Jake was like, that was a test and you passed. If you would have left, you'd have been cut for life. Now you're with us. Starts in Copenhagen. It was right after Swenson fucking checked out. We were living at the park in Copenhagen. Rune had Preston's place and he was driving that keg around.
Thank you, Rune.
Preston's place is open for business. Even though it's more pleasure than business.
And Muska pulled up and Muska was like, bro, can I get a beer? And I was like, dude, this motherfucking Chad Muska, of course you can have a beer. You're like my fucking favorite. And he gets a beer and I was like, bro, would you sign my fucking boombox? Cause that would be like legendary.
Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Paris.
We were in Paris, Schmitty. Come on, you know, Sean was there. The big dog, we were in this fucking museum with eating hors d'oeuvres and shit.
This is a very fancy venue.
Go to Paris with Nick, Dustin, and Sean. I wish he was here to ping pong this with me.
Look at your boy right here.
That was a good skate. Just skating through Paris, getting down to the Eiffel Tower, posting up. Rehydrating for the day.
I'm getting the gnarliest bologna scent ever.
That was insane that we just randomly were like tourists in fucking skate spot shit. And that dude was fucking Danny Wayne over like the whole city.
Stuntman Joe.
That was insane.
Do you have footage of that?
You don't see much rollerblading, like huge world record stunts often. Only in Europe. We were just having fun.
The clip of Sean Ollie in the street, that there's a flash, and I shot the photo on a fucking point and shoot, and I got it.
I'm a grizzly bear, not free to fight.
We were street performing, basically.
Just, that's just how it started. Just to sleep in the room with you, Jake, and Preston, and my sister, and Sean, crammed in a fucking two-bed hostel.
La Gatlerie was the museum. It was a brand new museum in Paris, and the show was called Public Domain.
My first impression was we pulled up, and we were skating, and we had no beers, and it was kind of like bunk, and Muska pulled up. What's up, bro? I met you in Copenhagen. You gave me a beer. And then him taking that one run on the ramp, and fucking, you got the clip of him doing a frontside flip, because I yelled at it, frontside flip, folk. And he did it, hella sketch, and then he did another one, did it clean, and then brought us back mad beers. And then just fucking split.
Hey, where's Sean Gutierrez? Where's my boy? Where's Sean at?
We had that, like, best trick contest.
Jake was trying to set it up to where if we did something sick, all the contest money was gonna go in the fucking crew.
Got it! There you go, big guy.
But he came to a point to where he's like, you guys didn't do anything sick enough, so I had to give all the money out to everybody else. But Sean did get like 500 euro or something for that kickflip back E.
Jake was just like, it's over, he wins.
And he's like, fuck, we're out, fuck, it's over. He always wants things to be over real quick.
I remember looking up at him standing up on a balcony, fucking like we're at Treat Street and Bob Seger just came on. But nah, he was just on fucking level 10. I mean, shit, you opening up for Dinosaur Jr.?
Got it.
Andrew Reynolds, bam, opening up for you.
The G-O-A-T, the GOAT.
And then you're playing.
Posted up at the park, start a fire with one spark.
fucking place was like an ice rink. And people are just fucking dying, just ice floor. I think a dude broke his arm, like in the bit, like, ah, mon dieu. And there was giant screens that went all the way around, full installation. So there's like all the fucking best P-Stone Blu-ray style videos. And Jake was so fired up at the end. I don't know how the fuck he did this, but he made them play the song Jackie Wilson Said. Yeah, he goes out and karaoke's Jackie Wilson Said by Van Morrison. I'm in heaven. And he just like karaoke'd it.
That was a crazy show.
All right, check it out. We're at fucking Leggetti Ledecky, Paris, France. Thrasher, 30 year anniversary. Let's check this shit out.
So Pierre built this skatable house.
It was like a fake little miniature house and shit.
I think it was a trip.
Yeah, and Sean just kind of started skating and I just started skating. It was kind of like there was no security guards kind of getting away with it or whatever.
Body's up there. And I was like, Mike, he's doing this threeler up on the upper quadrant.
The threeler is when you go front side and you give it too much toe and you're on your back toe wheel. Chris Cook had a photo in the mag, and so Peabody was just doing those threelers, like, bam, solid in the lens.
And I was like, shoot the photo. I mean, I wasn't telling him what to do, but I was like, this was beautiful.
And I was just doing the kick turn to fucking rev Sean up, and then I kind of got over doing the kick turns, and then Sean was fucking backside flipped that shit. He finished it, and I was like, oh, I'm gonna get a photo.
Peabody was like, even though he's an outlaw, he's a sensitive outlaw, so which means he's got the film camera on the side.
I'm right over here with the orange shirt, taking a photo. I caught Mike's flash, and I have the exact same photo, but standing from right there. I even sent him a postcard and was like, bro, I caught your flash. And he was like, the fuck, yeah, you did.
But I know Sean did the kickflip too. Some may say as a more difficult maneuver, I don't know.
That should have been the cover, and I should have been on the cover over there. Should have said Thrasher right there. That was my favorite part of this whole magazine. But yeah, then they kicked us out. So I was cranky, and then Burnett was like showing Jake the photos that he just shot. And I remember Jake going, that's the cover. Mike's like, shows me the photo, and he's like,
a face only a mother could love.
But I was all pissed off, so my sense of humor was off, and I was like, yeah, well, my mom died when I was 10, so I guess no one's gonna love my fucking face. And Mike just had the camera like.
This is a joke Jake and I always had. It's like, ah, Jake, he's got a face for radio. Burn Dog, he's got a face for radio. Because we're both kind of fucking funny looking dudes.
I get a text message from Schmitty. You look at the Thrasher website. And I get to my friend Rune's house. And he was like, yeah, no, I'm not seeing anything. Literally sitting there like this, like that. Fuck it, who cares? And then he goes, I found something. Then he flips the thing around and it was this. And I was like, oh, fucking stoke of the day. Good one, Greg. And then I texted you and you're like, no, it's real. And I was like, oh shit, it was real. Go Giants. I don't even own one.
After he got the cover of the mag, he was slated to be Top Gun, but he said, I'd rather just work for this shit, dog. But Body got the cover and it was like one of those moments where like, that's our guy. Nobody does it better. Body, he's for life, for sure.
That shit will go down in memory forever.
Another thing about Peabody that I really enjoy, and they broke this down in an anti-hero ad, Peabody and Sherman is a Bullwinkle cartoon, and so they called him Peabody. Peabody's the dog, Sherman's the boy. He looks like Sherman, he doesn't look like Peabody. We're not the smartest group of individuals.
I do remember it was Akko and Atiba's birthday.
Three,
two,
one,
good dude.
The Jeffersons.
Happy birthday to you guys again, 10 years ago.
I put Pierre Andre's skatable house, his masterpiece, on the cover of Thrasher. I never heard shit. I don't think he knows who I am. That's my memory. Da 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 da.
Anybody who's anybody, who's anything to you in this entire industry, you wouldn't be where you were if it weren't for Jake. All the undercover shit that nobody knows about, Jake was all in on it. And he would never talk about it. He'd probably pissed off me right now for fucking telling everybody this.
All right, hey, we're from San Francisco, California. So remember, that's where we're from, and that's where we're gonna fucking die. SFC fucking A. And if you ever get there, tell them Felfer sent you.